this is the part of the story with Jason and Medea, and Medea returns home and is very unhappy with what she finds. So finally, she's the subject. She reached Corinth. Woo! And it's Perennian Spring by the wings of the dragon. And then this part is an indirect statement. And dicket is implied. In the first times,
Snapchat.
It's being an adverb. It is said that that human bodies. So that's the subject of the indirect statement. Spring. Human bodies sprang from fungi swollen by rain. So then she comes back, but after, this is new bride, but it's Jason's new bride, was burned, had been burned by the Colchian witchcraft, so Medea basically burns her alive, and both sees. Both seas saw the burning home. Having been carried from this place, she's carried by the, so having been carried by the dragons of the Titans, she enters the palace.